Oh, out there.
Cause I
to the top, to the top. All you people are beautiful. I love you!
I'm not afraid to be.
Thank you so much. Somebody say yeah. Somebody say oh yeah. Oh, I love it. Is somebody hurt down here? Do we need anything? Get dehydrated? Yeah. All right, so we're okay to keep going, right? We don't need to stop? All right. Feel better. Drink lots of water. Because we're going to play a whole lot of rock and roll music tonight. I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind. Are you having fun so far? I'll tell you what, you guys got me feeling pumped up tonight. What does your sign say? I can't see from here. My first time seeing Skillet. My first time seeing Skillet was in 2009, is that right? All right, and my daughter and sister's first concert. I like your sign, thank you very much. You see, we have a lot of families here because people here in Johnstown and the surrounding areas, as I know some people drove like 5 hours to get here. I know, but in the surrounding area, people know this. The world would be a better place if every family forced their kids to listen to Skillet. That's what we're talking about. I love rock and roll concerts. Let me tell you one of the things I love about music and rock and roll shows. For a few hours, it's one of the only things you can do in America where all sorts of different kinds of people come and you stand next to somebody you maybe never met before. And for a few hours, it does not matter where you come from, what language you speak, what color your skin is, how much money you make, who you vote for, or what you believe. We all come together to party tonight because music makes us feel a little bit better. And we need it because our country is just losing its mind. The whole world's losing its mind. And I'll tell you what, I think there's a bunch of people in Washington and big tech out in LA and New York. I wish that all those people would stop, quit their jobs for one day, fly out to the Rock Resurrection Tour in Johnstown, and find out that lots of different kind of people can actually get along. That's what they need. Come to the tour. I want to go back to an America we had not all that long ago where we did not try to cancel and censor every single person that we disagree with. I support your right to say whatever you want to say. Can't we just stop trying to get people fired on the internet because they hurt your feelings? It's not good. I want to go back to an America when everybody agreed, all of us agree, that my kids belong to me to raise. It is my business, not someone else's business, and not the government's business. And I want to go back to an America where friends can disagree, even big time. We can disagree about politics and religion, but at the end of the day, we can say, you know what? I love you anyway. Let's have a cheeseburger and a cookout because we live in the greatest country on earth. That's what I'm praying for this country. I want to give a shout out before I'm about to shut up, and I'm not going to hardly talk the rest of the night because we're going to just play some rock. You people got me pumped up, and now we got to put some stank on it. It's about to get real. Yes! But I got to give a shout out, you see, about this next song to the person who gave me hope when I had no hope at all. When I turn on the news and I say, oh my gosh, what's about to happen now? The person that gets me through my hardest, darkest days. The person that even when I was dead and my sins and my trespasses died for me, who took me from death, resurrected me to life, born again, saved, justified, sanctified, will be glorified, my hero, Jesus Christ. With me.
baby, fuck the hate. It's just another war. Just another marathon. Just a step from the edge. Just another day in the world we live. I need a hero. Save me now.
Thank you.
man on a chain on his way. So are you having a good time tonight? How many people never seen Skillet before? Let me see your hands. Never. Never seen Skillet. Look at this. This is unbelievable. Look at all these people. I love you. All you first timers, thank you so much for showing up tonight. Thank you for staying nice and late. We appreciate it. How many people seen Skillet? At least once or maybe twice. Who knows, maybe 10 or 15 times. Yeah, it's so good to see you. What an amazing lineup we have tonight. I got to give it up for the band who opened it all up. Did you enjoy, my friend, St. Asonia? Oh, what a tour. Did you enjoy, my good friends, Theory of a Dead Man? Can we play some more music?
Thank you.
my people up in the chandeliers. The whining and dining, the menu is blood, sweat, and tears. Everybody ready, ready to be ready. Champions are born right now. Hang about the glamour, click goes the hammer. Run when you hear that sound. Let me see those hands in the air.
We'll be right back. patience.
Yeah.